Nintendo's newest console, the Switch, has garnered a lot of popularity. So much so that Nintendo is even releasing Pokémon games on the home console. While Nintendo's 3DS has been running strong, with no signs of slowing, that may soon come to an end. The 3DS has been one of Nintendo's more successful consoles, but even so, the focus is moving toward the Switch. During its quarterly fiscal review, the company's CEO, Tatsumi Kimishima, spoke on the future of the portable device. This is what he had to say: "We are, of course, continuing to develop new software, but we believe it is important to leverage the rich library of Nintendo 3DS series titles to drive sales with Nintendo 3DS owners. While that in itself isn't bad, it does speak to the fact that attentions are shifting. For a while, the portable system was where Pokémon fans had to go to get the latest in the series. However, Nintendo will shift the release of Pokémon games to the Switch. The last releases, Pokémon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, will be the 3DS last hurrah with the series." The company cited the portable system's hardware limitations as for the reason for this move. It's not all doom and gloom though. The 3DS has a large list of titles coming to it in the future. It also includes Detective Pikachu, which is set to release on March 23rd of this year. Even so, the portable system will eventually sing its swan song eventually after an 8-year reign. Unfortunately, it's not a matter of if, but when. Do you own a Switch? How about a 3DS? Will you be picking up a Switch to play the next Pokémon games in the series? Let us know in the comments below or on Google+, Twitter, or Facebook. Source: GameRant 3DS. Featured: Nintendo. Pokémon.